almost human, Basil.
You can survive what they serve here. You can survive on anything. How's the hand?
Sore.
I'll be a penniless
like
joke.
Your pride, I'll bet.
The worst kind.
That shit bucket needs to get what's coming to him.
I need a favor.
Oh?
You still have your boat?
Oh, I'd get a room here if I were you. Find yourself a nice gal and bed down until this whole thing blows over.
I need to do a little research.
Would you help an entertainer in need?
Need some tools of the trade?
I need to get across to the Moir Asylum.
Just let me know when you want to go. I'll be there.
Would you help an entertainer in need?
Over here. I have something for you.
Ready to go?
Now I remember why I don't like boats.
Well, I hate swimming a whole lot more, so get in. Now, I'll take the oars. You row about as well as I can dance.
Sure. The exercise will do you some good.
So, what does Aaron have to do with Moira?
Do you believe in ghosts?
Huh?
Spirits. You know, the dead coming back to haunt the living. Punish them.
You think Aaron's haunting you?
I don't know, perhaps. I remember a ritual, some kind of an explosion. Aaron died. I'll never forget it. And everything else is gone.
Oh, come on, Garrett. I know you wouldn't have put that gal in harm's way. She'd have put herself there easy enough.
There's an answer in here somewhere. I could feel it.
This place has gone oddly quiet since there was a riot here. So patience escaped. A few boats have come in, nothing has come out. Garrett! I don't know what you expect to find in there, but be careful. Don't become a ghost yourself.
I've been a ghost all my life.
It's been a long time since this island had a good reputation. Will I really find you here? Trying to keep something out or in. Okay. So you're saying he's expecting me.
You shouldn't be here.
Is it the asylum that's haunted with me? Aaron was here, and the female ward is probably a good start. These are the Baron's locks. What's so important to him in an asylum? take this. This should get me into the female ward. Perhaps there are some kind of medical records that could tell me more.
Won't someone bring Edwina her wine? She's been waiting so long. Chill coming tonight. Such a sea of change coming tonight.
I could have told them you were trouble, but what did you do? Show me.
Dead, but the shadows, they were taken by the shadows. The shadows have been hungry since she went away.
Doors need power. There's probably a generator down here somewhere.
Don't show him you're scared. Don't let him see you lose control. I wanted to stop him. I wanted to save myself, but they won't let me wake up.
I need the primal out of the girl now, but do not let her die, no matter the cost.
You understand the fear, don't you, Garrett? The fear of being trapped, of being used.
Quickly! She's corrupting it!
See? I ruin everything.
The primal is dangerous. It must be controlled.
No!
It's no good. I'll take her back down to the prison level. I thought you died. But it was worse. You did steal the primal that night. Now the Baron wants it back.
They spoke about the prison level. Looks like I'm going even deeper into this hole. Was Aaron really held down here? I should check all the cells. I've seen my share of prisons in the city. Nothing like this.
Hey,
looked right at me, through me. I don't think it can see.
Puppies arrive on silver trays, and I'm falling into darkness. Why am I alone? Every time I breathe, it hurts. I want to stop the voices. It would have been better to die. How can I breathe when there's death everywhere?
With the prisoners.
Garrett, where are you? You were the one I thought I could trust.
They're changing! What's happening?
Follow me to the tree. They deserve to be punished.
Crazy. Only one way to find out. The Baron. Back to Northcrest Manor. Back to where it all began. The Baron's last line of defense might be ready for the mob, but they're not ready for me. I'll get inside before this turns ugly.
Rock's teeth.
Blood running in the streets tonight. Can't count how many graven scum I saw out there.
You can't count your own thoughts.
Shit. If I was born a clever man, I'd not be here.
That was the easy part. This is a big house, and the Baron won't be taking appointments tonight. Not by choice. grease traps are new. Seems Baronoid Northcrest is worried about intruders. I should step lightly.
If you're to kill me, make it quick.
I need answers, and you better give them to me.
Nobody likes my answers. I've heard much about you. There's a power in this earth. An old energy. Primal. To all but the attuned, it is benign. Unseen. Yet it can be channeled. Harnessed into productive form. In the past, only small amounts have been controlled. But I dreamed bigger. Better.
What did you do with Aaron at the asylum?
When the stone broke, and the book was destroyed, the energy somehow passed to her. Exposure to this source has a terrifying effect, twisting mind and body.
I know what it can do. Where is the girl?
I tried removing the energy from her. But when that bastard took Aaron from Moira, he took my dream with her!
Who are you talking about?
It's Aldous who took the girl. Aldous! You know him better as Orion, my brother. We grew up apart, but I brought him back into the family, into the Awakened. Like us, he was attuned to the primal. He was there at the ceremony, the ritual, helping. And now his fanatics are here for the stone.
Why would Orion take the girl?
He must be planning another ritual. And you've been a most obedient dog, it would seem. First, he had you steal Cornelius's ring. Then the book. The stone from the keep. If he were to find the final... Your eye. You were there, I remember now. You're the missing piece. Good luck with my brother's mob.
Baron's next guests have arrived. While they're burning the manor down, I'll head for the ceremony.
Find him.
Garrett, I'm slipping.
Should never return to the scene of.
Can't stand poking around shadows.
Thank you.
There's the primal stone piece, but what's this contraption it sat in? No time to find a manual. I need to get it out somehow. I don't know what this machine does. Without power, it's not doing anything. If I keep applying it in the right places, I can break this thing open.
The master thief. Have I come at a bad time? Forgive my clumsiness. Since our first encounter, I've always been a bit heavy-footed on this leg. These to plunge a cock thief's hand into hot tar, Garrett. Black-handing. But yours I'll have for my mantle.
Sewers should lead to the river on the bridge. Yeah! The Graven mob certainly left their mark. Crossing the bridge is going to be tricky. Tread carefully. The roof looks like it's ready to fall.
I've done nothing to you!
Fast. Back to the clock tower and more supplies. I have a lot to think about.